This is Triplex for VS Code. It lets you visually edit React 3 Fiber components right inside your favorite IDE. You're able to transform objects in 3D space to get them exactly where you want. When you're done, save your changes straight back to source code. Don't worry about perfection, just undo and try again. Press the play button to start interacting with your component. You can also view through the default camera, which hides all scene helpers owned by Triplex. Make changes in another component by opening them using the CodeLens link. You're not limited to visual editing either. When saving changes made in code, they're immediately synced back to the editor. Here, I turn on debug mode for Rapier Physics. Triplex for VS Code will be releasing later this year. If you want to try it before everyone else, fill out the form in the next tweet, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible.